Hi, I'm Brandon Tuberty and I'm studying psychology at the Ulster University. I feel like Autism Awareness Day is significant given how widespread the spectrum is. While people's knowledge and acceptance of it has improved over the years, the voices of individuals with ASD and their strengths and contributions, like attention to detail and knowledge of certain subject areas, should be acknowledged and valued. Not everyone with ASD has the same generic traits, and it's important to others in our society to understand this. Showing patience and respect for individuals and their capabilities is more conducive and beneficial for everyone in a situation, rather than making assumptions, displaying ignorance, or indicating that they're somehow inferior. Since I started studying at Ulster, the assistance and support I've received have been hugely beneficial and greatly added to the overall experience. I've been provided with specialist equipment for making the studying and revision process easier. I've been given extra time in class tests and exams. My mentor from Student Wellbeing has offered brilliant guidance and a listening ear. And the social group for ASD students that was set up allowed me to interact and engage with other like-minded students. Just the feeling that we're all in the same boat and are there to support each other on top of the other help that I've already received means a great deal.